For fun, I'm actually going to play a blitz game. Just for fun, even though this is supposed to be rapid only. Playing a 1996 opponent. So C3 is what I need to be playing. Well, first rookie one, then C3. F5. Hundred percent go to that. I shouldn't have done that. Yeah, I should have maybe played F, maybe F4. F4 probably would have been better. Okay, that's fine. Thank you. He's got to be careful. He got to move his queen back. He's going to lose the tempo. Or else he loses his queen. I like how he played this game for the most part. If I win, it'll be a new personal best. Oh shit. So he wants me to go here and then he wants to take, take, take. Okay, well, I don't have too much time. So my idea was gonna take here. Hey, I'll take the draw. He's higher rated than me. He's higher rated, beating your personal best, so I'll take it. Okay. I'll take it. Oh, wait! How come I got no points for that? Oh, I did. I got 4 points, but it doesn't show it here yet. So, yeah, 1861, new personal best. That was a good game overall. I got a little bit weak on the king side here, but it was also a plus for me as well. So, yeah, drew a 1996 player on Blitz, and Blitz is probably my weakest time control. So I'm pretty happy about that. So I'm 1961 on Blitz now.